Hey, welcome to Bikes, Boats, and Bivouacs. Today, I'm going to show you our three favorite games to take along when we go camping. Okay, we're broadcasting from the Tiki Bar at our home base in Fleetwood, Pennsylvania. And the first game that I want to talk about is a game that we like to play when it's raining. So occasionally, you're going to have days when you're camping when it's raining, and that limits the amount of outdoor activities you potentially want to choose to do. So we need something to play, you know, when it's raining. And friends of ours that we camp with, Tim and Dawn Hoffman, they introduce us to this game, which is Rummykub. And it really is based on the game Rummy. And the directions on how to play it, they're right on the back of the box. So you can create runs and groups of tiles that are the same. So it uses tiles instead of cards, and each player gets one of these to put their tiles on. Here's our bag of tiles, and you can see the tiles are going to be multiple color and multiple numbers. Each get a certain number of tiles, and then you'll put them on your board. You have your tiles lined up, and once you have three of a kind, you know, three of the same number, multiple colors, you can lay those down on the table, and then other people can add to it, or you can lay down a run, which is all numbers in the same color, but in numerical ascending or descending order. So this game is a lot of fun, and it gets you to think two or three moves ahead, based on the number of people that are playing. So we really enjoy this game. I would strongly encourage you to consider putting this in your camper. And you know, my camper is a Toy Hauler 180TH, so I don't have, you know, tons of storage room. So the games that I choose fit in a smaller camper with relative ease. So this is one of them, to keep all of our tiles in a Ziploc bag, and we have four holders, so up to four people can play, or teams of four if you want, you know, like couples to play against each other. And it does demonstrate how to win and score, very similar to Rummy, the card game Rummy. So this is a fun game. It's easy to learn how to play, and we really enjoy it, especially when it's raining or in the evening, you know, before you start the fire after dinner, you want to play a game or something. So that's recommendation number one, is Rummykub. Next up, a lot of people like to play cornhole when they are out camping. And of course, cornhole board is, you know, almost 4 foot by 2 foot, wooden, very heavy. Takes a lot of space, so I needed an alternative, but we still like to play that. So I picked up football cornhole, which is in this box, and the reason I got this one is it's portable. Let me pull it out of here. Remember, these things, there would be two boards, 2 foot by 4 foot, if it wasn't a portable unit. So here you can see this is football cornhole. So a lot of times in the fall, you know, we'll watch football games while we're camping, and to warm up for that, we can play a little cornhole football. And because this is portable with a mat that attaches to these PVC pipes, this is a lot easier to carry and put away, so that it's not in everybody's way in the camper. So we really like this. Let's take a look at it. I'll set it up and take a look at it. So you can see it does have the football pattern laid out. These two side pieces are already in the fabric, and then we just have to finish the assembly. So that's what we're going to do. So what I'm going to do is flip this over to put the rest of the pieces in. So we have a bar to add here, a bar to add here. That is Mo the Rooster, by the way. He can't stand me. And then we have the two leg pieces. So I'll put a leg piece in here, a leg piece in here. And then we want to make sure we run this pipe. Through the end, attach it on that side, make sure it's in there good and snug, the same on this side, and then we'll do the same thing down here. And since this is fabric, if it gets wet, it'll be okay. Some of the cheaper kits that use wood have like a laminated wood, and the minute it gets wet, it falls apart. So just be careful if you choose one of those models instead. Okay, we got that piece going in there. In the assembly, when you put the legs on, they do send this piece that fits on here like this. And that helps keep everything in place. So I had forgotten to put that on, but that's what they look like with that in place. Well, there you have it. That's how they're set up. Of course, it does come with the handy carrying case. You can put everything in when you disassemble it. So here you can see, you can set them up any distance apart that you want. And then you just try to get it in there. Like that. Should probably quit while I'm ahead. That is the football cornhole portable game that we also take with us. Then when we close it up, we have to put all the parts for each side in its canvas. And then that's ready. Go right in here. Put the instructions in there just in case someone wants to read them. And then the last thing we put in there are the beanbags. And I just lay them on the top. And then she's ready to close up. There it is. So that was our second favorite game to take with us. And then finally, I have a new one that I've received, which is beanbag bocce. So they're a little bit lighter. They're a little more durable. The kids will have an easier time with them. And it comes with a mesh bag that we can store them in. So again, it takes up very little space, but a great game to play outside. And this is by Sportcraft, and you can see there's a different color bocce balls, right? We got the red ones and they're soft like a bean bag, and then the black ones. So So those are our bocce balls. And then we have the small initiating ball that you use to toss out there on where everybody has to throw to. So that is the bocce ball set from Sportcraft. And of course you get four balls of each color in there. So we have four red ones, four black ones, and the initial throwing ball. And then here is the netting to put everything in. So you don't even have to save the box, right? If you just throw everything in this net, you can see that this thing really, you can put it almost anywhere in your camper and it's not gonna be in the way. Don't forget that one. And we can zip this up, cinch it up so that it doesn't, nothing comes out. So there is your bocce ball set made out of beanbag balls. Very easy to store. So that's number three on our list. So they are our three games that we like to take with us when we're camping. Rummykub, especially for when it's raining. Football, cornhole, very easy to store and portable. And then, of course, the beanbag bocce ball, which comes with a convenient bag and can be put just about anywhere in your camper. So we're out in the camper, and you can see bocce fits right there. Football cornhole fits under there. You can slide that all the way back like that. So it doesn't interfere with those tubs. You can see I put Rummykub right there. This is extra bedding. So that is how easy those three games are stored in a small RV. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing to the channel. It's free, it helps me out a lot. Also ring that bell and you'll be notified every time I put up a new video. And give the video a thumbs up, that helps too. But more important than all that, go have some fun out there. Thanks for watching.